UW-Stout Toppers Pizza Athlete of the Week, Steph Cannon from the volleyball team. Steph, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I am a senior in the classroom and a junior on the volleyball court. I am majoring in real estate property management, and I am from Moore, Minnesota.
Okay, and is there something unique about your hometown that stands out to you?
Yeah, my family actually owns a restaurant called Freddy's in Moore, so not a lot of people know that. And yeah, we've owned it for like close to 20 years now, so.
So what kind of restaurant is it?
It's like a family restaurant. We have food of all sort, but we also like have a banquet center in the back where we hold comedians and shows and buffets and all that sort of stuff.
Okay,
so
cool.
Yeah.
Congrats on a great week last week. Of the four matches, which one stood out the most to you?
I would say Superior did. We started out a little slow. We lost the first two sets and came back and won the next three. It was just super intense and back and forth, and so those kind of games are always the most fun to play because it's so intense. So,
how would you describe volleyball to someone who has no idea what it is?
I would say it's just a super intense game of don't let the ball hit the ground. Ultimately, you have six people on each side. You want to have three touches on the ball to get a setup happen, but you don't have to use all three. But yeah, ultimately, you just don't want that ball to hit the ground. So.
So, like, hot potato.
Yeah, like, but very hot potato. You don't touch it for very long.
Okay. Can you talk about your injuries and your comeback into the game?
Yep, so after freshman year, I had shoulder surgery in May, and it was a very slow recovery. I was expecting fast, and I got shut down pretty fast by my doctors and trainers here, but I came back spring season of my sophomore year. That still went pretty slow. I couldn't hit or anything like that. I was just playing back row. And then the next year, I re-injured my shoulder my junior year. And so I was just playing back row from there on. So, I mean, it's okay now, but I'm just staying back row.
So how do you feel about going from front row to back row?
I really love it. I have loved back row my whole life. Ultimately, I wish I could hit a ball like I used to, but I can't complain. I love being back there, so.
At least you can still play the game right.
Yeah, absolutely.
What are some of the qualities that you want to be known for as a volleyball player or a teammate?
So as a volleyball player, I want to be known as the girl who's never going to let the ball hit the floor. Just always hustling and going after it. And as a teammate, just being a positive leader for my teammates, it's super important. Volleyball is such a momentum game that you need people to rely on to keep things calm. So that's what I want to be known for them.
All right. Thank you for coming today, and good luck at your tournament this weekend.
Thank you.